Hi, guys. It's
What is it called?
It's not saying anything.
Oh, 307. Is my sound on? Is that what I hit?
Oh, 90s and 2000s, that's why.
Okay.
Is that good with you?
It's okay, I'm cool. This is not our music. This is Apple Music, so...
We do not own any rights.
I do not own any rights to this music, so please post this on live. Thank you, Instagram.
Sheesh. Gotta put the disclaimers out there.
Come on. Anyway, so we're all good to go. So the first step for the oxygen lift is we're going to use a gel to milky creamy cleanser. You know when they go like this on YouTube? I finally got to do it. We'll do a couple pumps of that. And some of you may be asking, why would I put like a gel or like an oily substance on somebody's face as a cleanser, even though if they're oily? There's a lot of different oils out there that you can put on your face. So don't be afraid of putting oils on your face, but just also don't put any oil on your face. Coconut oil is not the best oil to put on your face. Let's just get that out of the way.
I use jojoba oil.
Jojoba?
Yeah.
Sorry.
You just have to correct me.
Girl.
The gel isn't water activated.
It's gonna get creamy when I put a little bit more water in. Right now I'm just massaging it into your face. To make sure it's, you know, everything cleansed. And I always do my cleansing like three layers, so at least three times. Some people might think it's excessive to do cleansing that much, but I think it's really important.
Can you ever over-cleanse?
Yes, you can. You can over-cleanse with the Clarisonic. You can over-cleanse if you're using the wrong cleanser for your face. I have a lot of clients, or new clients, who come in for consultations, and when they come in, they're like, I'm really dry, and I'm looking at their skin, and they're like super oily, and I'm like, you're not dry, you're just probably using the wrong cleanser that's really drying you out, or vice versa. So you could be making yourself super oily and you're really dry. It just really depends on the situation, and everybody's an individual, so you can't treat everybody's skin the same way. love that. That's just one of my favorite parts.
Would you use those every day?
The sponges?
Mm-hmm.
No, these are disposable.
No, I mean, is it okay to use one every day?
Yeah, these are sponges that are really soft on the skin. Like, do you feel like they're hurting your skin?
No, not at all.
So they're softer than loofahs?
So, oh, yes, definitely. Well, it depends on the loofah, actually. I shouldn't say that. Because there's some that I felt that are like super soft and some that have a little bit more grit to it. Those could be a little bit more damaging. Typically, I always tell my clients to exfoliate no more than 3 times a week unless it's really, like, dramatic that their skin really needs that.
What are the benefits of exfoliating?
It helps with so many different things. It helps with pore size, texture is a big one. It just helps to really remove all those dead skin cells that accumulate from the environment, from aging. Now, when I say aging, it doesn't mean that you have to be over 70 years old to be an aging. Everybody's aging at different paces. So if you think about like a newborn baby exfoliates at a faster rate than somebody who's 30 or 40 or 50 or 60 and plus. And when I'm saying that is because a baby's bottom is as soft can be. And because their skin cells are exfoliating and turning over on a faster rate, that's why their skin is always super soft. And what happens is, the older that we get, the slower it goes. So if you look at somebody who's aging, their skin is getting wrinkled because their skin cells are not getting exfoliated as fast as little baby does. And I'm sorry, I'm tripping over my words right now. Now we're on step two. Step two is the enzymatic facial peel. This is going to improve your health by mandelic acid. So that's coming from apples, I believe. And this is going to help to exfoliate the skin. So this is enzymes from fruit acids. And Sierra, you don't feel any type of tingling or any type of sensation, right?
No, I'm fine.
This type of facial is really just a more relaxing facial. There's a lot of massage movements and techniques that are used in this type of facial compared to our bespoke facials that we have at Beautyology, which are really just targeted on helping somebody improve their skin. So some people, they'll call and say, do you have an acne facial, or do you have an anti-aging facial, or do you have this? And we always have to tell them that all of our facials are customized and can be targeting two different things at the same time. As you can see, if you want to come in closer, some of the dead skin cells are starting to bunch up the more that I massage. See?
How long would you typically rub this in for?
The facial peel?
Mm-hmm.
This step is about 5 to 10 minutes. Me personally, I can kind of feel when it's kind of done, but it's a bit 5 to 10 minutes. I just want to spots that we tend to neglect, and there's the most buildup that happens there because of that.
Stephanie's in the live.
Which Stephanie?
Receptionist.
Peppy?
Yes.
Hi, Peppy. Stephanie is one of our beauty concierge here at Beautyology. You might know her, you might not, but if not, you may be here when you come in. Oh, we didn't get a shout out to Emily behind the camera.
Steph says hola.
Hola. Emily's also another beauty concierge here at Beautyology as well. Say hi, Emily.
Hello, I'm behind the camera.
Here was just the massage that I did that 2 second. How was that massage, Sierra?
Amazing. How amazing.
How good is Victoria?
She's amazing. Shout out to Victoria. No, for real.
She's so sweet.
She really is. But yeah, she released a lot of tension. I'm very grateful for her.
And Sierra's a member here, by the way. Can we just shout out Sierra?
Go, girl.
She comes in for her monthly facials and massages.
Mm-hmm.
She's on that gold package. Let's go.
Mm-hmm.
I'm maybe doing a special on membership, so stay tuned for that as well. But right now, currently, memberships are getting what? What are they getting?
Oh, when you join a membership, you get a free tote bag that has palm trees on it. 10 out of 10, I would recommend. It's a nice little summer bag to have.
Take to the beach.
It's just a pretty bag. It has, it's
all
like...
white outfit, that's nice. I like that.
What do you use your travel bag for, Sierra?
Cute.
Yeah, whatever I need, just toss it in the bag and run.
Nice.
I love heat, but no humid.
Yeah. Like, today's a nice day.
Today's beautiful.
This is not 90s R&B, by the way.
You must have done something when you took my phone from me.
It is super hot though. To remove that excess of the dead skin cells and the excess of the product.
Will the hot towel also open up her pores?
It sure will. Look at you, Emily. Knowing your stuff, girl. Spray a little aromatherapy. This is a Zen from Marielle Miss. Shout out to Marielle Miss. She's a partner or one of the vendors that was at the yoga brunch club. She wasn't at the last event, but she may be popping up at the next one. So shout out also to the yoga brunch club. Women's empowerment. Let's go, ladies. Smell. Third step. This is the oxygenating mask. It has a burst of foam, so it's going to go on like a lotion. But what you're going to feel is you're going to foam up, and then it's going to start bubbling, and then it will eventually evaporate.
Interesting.
Sure is. This is the oxygen portion, and this is really important because when you think of oxygen, you think of life. You think of your just putting that on your skin is going to help rejuvenate it and regenerate those skin cells, which is really important for all skin types.
What does it feel like, Sierra?
It feels like bubbles. I don't know how to explain it. It feels like air bubbles.
Is it like tingly?
Yeah. That's a better word.
I did this on one of our clients yesterday. Samaya's getting married on Sunday, and she's a bride, so she's been coming to me for a couple of treatments. And she was just like, oh, I want to itch. So this is going to stay on for about usually 15 to 20 minutes. And during this time, I usually do an arm, hand, and neck massage.
You're getting the full package today, Sierra.
I like coming here.
The bliss escape. So right now I'm going to use this body spa lotion on her.
Oops. You're watching me, please.
Mm-hmm. Sorry. I didn't see it. Pass up.
You know that Fitbit life?
Yes. Health is wealth.
That's right. Ooh, feel these guns over here. Oh, Nancy! Wow,
gas
me. But you have been working out, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's good.
Everything, you gotta take care of yourself.
Yeah, that's why I always tell my clients, you know, eating healthy is that internal, but you also gotta, you know, feel good, look good. On the outside, so that's when, you know, working out and taking care of your skin.
Mm-hmm.
Even massages, people kind of always think that those things are luxury, but it's really not. Like, you know, doing massages is good for your body, for your muscles, because you want them to recover properly and to just be able to be mobilized. Like, you want to be able to squat, you want to be able to move your hands behind your head.
Yeah.
Those are things that you kind of take for granted, but then when can't use those muscles or those parts of our body, that's when we're like, oh, man, that hurts or something, you know?
Yeah, even like everyday stress, tension, tightens up the muscles, you can get that released.
And you're not even in the field, right? You're like, your background is not in beauty or wellness, right?
No.
Sierra's background is in baking.
No
sorry,
way.
I had to put the plug in.
No way.
Sierra has a company called Cup It Up. At Cup It Up, guys.
How come I never knew?
You.
How come I.
Working after. She actually did the cupcakes for Beautyology's grand opening event.
Yes.
She put our logo on it.
Check out
her page.
Where are you located?
In Long Island.
Like what town?
So she's mobile. She can come to you
yeah,
and deliver. You just do your orders through her and you're good to go.
Yeah, I'm gonna bring something for you.
Emily's like my birthday.
My birthday is August 15th. In case you wanted to know. I like everything. Just putting that
no,
out there.
No allergies, right?
No allergies. I eat everything. I'm not allergic to peanuts, nothing.
And it's not just cupcakes. She does lasagna cups. What was the other stuff that you do?
Mac and cheese.
Oh my. Are you serious? I love mac and cheese. No, like, anywhere I go, I love mac and cheese.
Yeah, I'm a big mac and cheese person, so any place I go, I gotta test it out.
Truffle oil mac and cheese.
No way. How come I never knew this?
Well, now you know.
See, this is why I gotta talk to the clients and get to know them.
No way.
Chicken and waffles. All that great stuff. So I'm into indulging a little bit.
You're into luxury food.
luxury treatment, luxury food.
But
why
see,
not?
This is why the word girl take care of yourself. Glycolic acid and antioxidants in it, and it's just so silky smooth on the body. I'm obsessed with it, and I love their scrub too. Like, that is like my biggest thing right now.
I'm into the way it smells. It smells really good.
I'm sorry, guys. You guys on Instagram Live, you are not getting this full experience right now.
No, not at all.
The senses have to be. That's one of the biggest things that clients say about Image skincare products is that the smells are like really amazing and there's no added fragrance. It's all from botanicals and plants and fruit acids. So that's one thing you can definitely rest assured for. Because a lot of people have allergies to fragrance, so that's a really big thing that a lot of people ask. You want those senses to be awakened, so it's definitely really good to have skincare products that you actually like the smell of them as well.
I think that's why I really like their sunscreen too. Mm-hmm. Some sunscreens have a weird smell to them, yep. But theirs doesn't. It makes me actually want to use it.
Mm-hmm.
You don't think you need sunscreen, you know?
Everybody
every
needs
day.
Sunscreen
Everyone needs sunscreen every day of the year.
Sunny day. I want to know who started it and said, oh, black people don't need to wear a sunscreen. We're already dark. No, that doesn't mean anything. Skin is skin. Mm-hmm. Anybody can get cancer no matter where you're from. Mm-hmm. And it's just really important that you're protecting yourself from the UVA, UVB rays, because that's what gets you to have cancer.
And pigmentation.
And pigmentation, age spots, all of that.
Mm-hmm.
Right here.
Learning every day, every visit.
I hear it sizzling. It's not sizzling. It's
bubbling?
Yes.
My face is sizzling?
No, you're not sizzling.
Yeah, I can feel it.
And you don't want to itch?
No.
It's like a nice feeling, right? Like after you get used to it. Any moisturizer, but this one I really do love. The mixture of using a scrub during the day. It's also good for those girls who want to spray tan prior to coming to here. Making sure that your skin is properly exfoliated before doing a spray tan.
Is this cream safe to use every day since it exfoliates?
Mm-hmm. I think it's really fun to use it during the summer months because it gives you that like extended glow. So if you did go to the beach or anything, you would get a deeper tan because of it. And tanning is safe as long as you're putting your sunscreen on. Just wanted to point that out. Because a lot of people think that if they put sunscreen on, that they're not going to tan. Like, that's a big misconception. You're still going to get tan even if you're wearing sunscreen.
What SPF minimum should people wear?
SPF 30 is what I recommend as a minimum. Everybody's going to have different types of sunscreen that are going to work better for them. And the SPF 50, I think, is ideal for people who are doing any type of procedures, any surgeries, and they just need that extra protection. But 30 as a regular for every day. Definitely not the 15 that comes in cosmetics. That's one of the things that a lot of clients say is like, oh, well, I have SPF 15 in my cosmetics or in my foundation, and I'm just like, it's not enough. And technically, we're supposed to be reapplying our sunscreen on every 4 to 6 hours, which is like something I know a lot of people don't do. I know y'all out there. Joe manicure that Jetsy did, by the way. I'm just looking at my nails and something.
Yeah, I got one too. This is 2 weeks. Tomorrow makes 2 weeks.
Wow, that's true.
Nice.
See your color? I like that blue color.
Oh yeah, it's really pretty.
Got it for 4th two of July.
Weeks, really?
2 weeks. Tomorrow makes 2 weeks.
In CLA.
You just got them done. Oh my goodness.
2 weeks.
Wow.
2 weeks.
It's supposed to last 21 days, that gel nail polish.
And look at my length.
Wow.
All natural. All natural.
Vegan, toxic free,
love. Oh, I can see the foam.
You can see it?
Yeah, in the corner of my eye.
Mm-hmm. lavender in it.
It looks very soft.
So step four is using stem cell facial enhancer.
Is this an oil?
No, this is a serum. We have something that's similar to this for retail. It's the stem cell serum from the Max collection. It's a really beautiful and awesome serum for the face, for anybody who's just looking for extra building and nutrition and protection into their skin.
How often should someone use a serum?
You can use serums every day. A serum is pretty much a just concentrated form of moisturizing to your skin. And it's something that you can use in conjunction with a moisturizer. You can use it alone, or you can just do it before and then after. If you think about like hyaluronic acid, our fan favorite here is the Hyaluron, the Vital C Hydrating Serum, because that is good for all skin types. It's a creamier consistency, which is something very different for a serum, because usually serums are very, very lightweight and thin, that you could just pile everything on top of them. I'm a very big serum person. I love to mix two serums together, especially for people who have like oilier skin. But it's really all about whatever you're targeting. If you're targeting pigmentation, I would suggest maybe like a lightening serum or bleaching serum. If you have maybe acneic skin, we have an oil-free serum from the Clear Cell line collection. Or the Aromatic collection, the balancing serum, like that's my favorite. We use that for our clients after they get waxed to help with the redness and inflammation in the skin. Some really great products Image has. Last part is the tinted moisturizer.
How important is it to moisturize every day?
Like drinking water. gonna have to answer it.
Right now? Thank you for calling Beautyology. Let me speak, and how may I help you?
We're live, baby.
Yes. She's here every day, all day. Yes. Okay, just hold on 1 minute. Just gonna leave this.
Why don't you give it to Sierra so she can hold it?
Okay.
Sorry, Sierra.
No, it's fine.
I'm gonna make you work right now.
Sorry.
I'm just...
I hope I got a good angle. Hi, guys.
And what's going to be so amazing with this facial is that it's going to feel like that for the next couple of days. It's not going to just like die out after tonight. And again, disclaimer, I do not own any rights to any of this music, so...